at the speed of sound. Feet can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place.
Ching ching.
Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Lane, unfortunately, a great try by him. Ball has the dice to get over the wall. Ken's gonna get a dark binding onto him. Innos has the black shield.
Moving like
but
a speeder.
He's in the middle as well, but the damage onto him is massive. Sneaky will get the first one. Kikis is low. He was hooked in there by 11 Nation, and that means a 2-for-2 right now at least. But Sneaky, still alive, will blast down Power of Evil, and will probably get Hurley Sang as well. And it cannot be the peg to kill that will surely win Cloud9, the Intel Extreme Masters.
Very, very, very scary coming from Sneaky right now. Because the thing about is it's flat armor penetration.
To the car! Watch out! Pew pew!
Oh my goodness, seeing how important blue side first pick is in this matchup of these two teams. When it's, Sneaky going for the duel!
Oh, he's got him! He got the blue buff there as well. I thought Zephyr was going to dash away. Stay safe with
teleport coming in as well from Nidalee, actually.